There's three things I really want to get across to you. There's only three really important things about forceps when you're looking about them, especially if you're thinking in a legal forum. One is, you know, why were they used? What was the indication? The second one was it appropriate? And the third is, was it appropriately done?